time, folks. We kind of like to end it off with Clawhammer in the South Georgia style. See you tomorrow.